the system for the image creation. And but say with this, I was troubleshooting it because it didn't show my own stuff. Then I had to add my own code in. It looks like this. It looks like this as well. That's the ImageNet, and then that's the groupings. And now I've got to do the other stuff too.